Yeah, so guys, before I start this video, this is the broker that I'm using, IFX Brokers. The link will be on the description down below and on the comment section below. Open an account with this broker. It pays, you will see by this video, it pays fast withdrawals, all of that. Minimum deposit is 50 rand. So sign up using my link. The link will be on the description down below and on the comment section below. Let's get trading.
Oh, hello guys, it's Kaisa the Trader. So today we have the FOMC in 9 minutes. So here's the analysis for FOMC on gold. On USDJPY, we're seeing a beautiful sell on USDJPY. It's a simple sell on USDJPY. The direction is clear, as you can see. As you can see, my boy just sent the signal at this group. So yeah, we're ready for the FOMC. Let me show you Nasdaq. On Nasdaq here, we're seeing a buy. FOMC, we're seeing a buy here on FOMC. Remember, Nasdaq was a long buy. I analyzed Nasdaq a long time ago. Maybe I didn't upload the video. Another thing, let me show you gold. As you know, Nasdaq goes with gold. So as you can see, gold is dropping to where I'm aiming at. Even if it breaks that zone, here's another zone we're looking for where it will take the buying opportunities. Joseph Powell is ready. The most dangerous man in the entire world. The most that man, he knows the direction of the market. Imagine if he had a trading account. That man knows what's gonna happen, but we also know that gold is going up and also USDJPY is going down. Understand? So yeah, so I'll update you guys. It's been a long time since I traded the FOMC. So yeah, let's go guys. If you're interested in learning how to trade fundamentals, or if you don't want training, you just want signals, comment down below. Alpha signals at an affordable price. You understand? At an affordable price. Yeah, so comment down below. Comment signals or mentorship, then yeah, I'll reply you so you can take a step further, you understand? But anyways guys, you know the direction, it's about to go down in 7 minutes. So yeah guys, I'll update you guys. Guys are the trader. Yeah, so guys, it's 3 minutes to go before the FOMC. So yeah guys, you know the vibes. I have 200 on the account. The bonus makes it 400. So let's go. As you can see, I changed the chart to the green and white and black. So yeah, you know what we're doing here. Here's the JPOW selling a gold Nasdaq. It's a buy. You understand? Yes. Oh, let me put the timer. I was struggling. Could I have the timer? So yeah, I'll tune all back in when I'm about to trade. So yeah, let's go. It's 1 minute before the non-farm. Yo, the FOMC. I'm going to enter in a bit. Let's wait for it. Yeah, just 002. Yeah, so open 006 004 001. Let's see the FOMC. Let's go. See, you know the vibes. We killed it. My network. Yo, guys, my connection.
My network. Ah, my network is gone. Yo, wait. Yo, Lulu. Yeah. It's done. Thank you, Lord. We killed it. Uhambe ngulayini. And it didn't even reject, you know, the vibes. The boys have killed it. Me and my boy have killed it. I'm about to call my boy right now. The signal that I shared on YouTube, it went right. So from 200 to 1.6. You know the vibes. Yo. FOMC. I'm out. As you can see, from 200 to 1.6.